Maslowski. I always butcher the last name, I'm sorry. And after hearing Maslowski, he gets the ride if you like.
And so I think I just told the joke and I didn't get to actually do that. But
so I noticed that there are a lot of people crying, and I didn't cry this time, which I'm excited about. But the day is young. And it made me think when I was like, sitting there watching you guys up on the altar, I was like, why is that crying? It's kind of weird, you know? And then I realized that I kind of have already worked a lot of that scene out with you too. And at different times. And I remember this one time, I figured that this could explain it all. I remember this one time when we were freshmen in college, and I was with Marty and Katie, and we were driving back, and we had spent the weekend with Anne-Marie, and it was like fun, and the door, and everything like that, and like everyone was like taking a nap because we were tired, and of course we went to bed really early, and like walked water, and that kind of good thing. We're staying out on the back porch. Oh, and I had to leave. And I turned around to Henry and I was like, I gotta go. And Henry was like, it was like weird. It was like, I gotta go. She's like, yeah, I gotta go. Okay, you gotta go. And then I started this hideous, like, hiccuping kind of, and she did too. And so that went on for about 10 minutes, and there was a lot of hugging and a lot of, like, you know, crying and blistering and all kinds of unsavory things. And then we got into the car. And the part that was really shocking is that an hour later, I was still doing it at Katie's house, my friend Kate, at her house. And I remember her parents kind of being like, Katie, is he okay? And I was like, oh, just a minute. So I guess I would like to say that I'm really excited that you got married. This has been going on for quite some time now. It's nice to actually have you married. And I'm excited for both that you have each other. I don't think that there could have been a better match for you two. And I think that, yeah, after like watching my parents and then watching my brother and sister, I think it's really refreshing that we found some great people to marry. So love this new marriage, and I love you very much, and I can't wait to come.
Yeah.
Thank you. you know, the making of the paparazzi.
Group photo.
Everybody?
Oh, a lot. Okay.
Hey, what are y'all doing? What's the name of this dance, Jennifer?
What dance is this?
It's the lava.
Wobble, wobble, wobble. Wobble, 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 wobble. Wobble, 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 wobble.
So, everyone, this one's called the wobble. Just to let you know. Well, we're all wearing a pair of ridiculous.
Y'all are wobbling in Charleston.
Bye.
Well done.